Well, he's dead. Bad bug's dead.
I'm gonna try to get
through
that.
Try it. Oh, dodgy.
It's a hard dodge.
It is a hard dodge.
We're looking good for interrupt Griffin guy, though.
I'm gonna have to start putting the anti-alien stuff on her.
Right off the rip?
Yeah.
He's got a bad idea.
It's a bitch.
Oh boy. Maybe Griffin guy. Spitz doesn't get you.
Spitz is fast though.
I know.
He's gonna get you.
Griffin guy.
Nice. That's good. That's probably good. Griffin guy probably hits hard. Dude.
Yeah, he does.
Oops. I should have slowed down Griffin guy.
That's my
fault. No Griffin guy's gonna get it. Over Spitz.
That wasn't that bad. I don't know what armored means. I mean, I know what it means. In terms of meaning. But in the skill of the guy.
You took reduced damage.
Devastation.
Alright. I guess lightning seemed to be okay.
He's just a tough enemy, I put. I remember that much.
Quick and Lixie.
Here's a treasure chest! You got a rough room!
Entidati!
Entidati!
Rough and roll times two. How is the werewolf or wolf in the middle of the air flying with his buddy just woodbird or whatever that thing is?
Oh my god!
I wasn't
aiming
for
him. That works.
No one day eight! No one day eight!
Oh.
Oh, there's okay. A buddy! There's a buddy!
We oh, he got a surprise drink,
yeah,
though.
He flew right into his dick.
That would surprise me.
I guess I'm gonna go big guy. Surprise him. Nice. It's gonna be wolf and then Spitz.
Was the light good against the wolf? It was, right?
Yeah, light rapes the wolf. Right, he's done. It's always good to
keep up with that guy. Spitz is gonna get you.
It's alright. He does the cross. And he did. And he got a new one. So that's really unfortunate.
He's a big one.
Spids are coming.
Spids are coming, man. 66 is good, though. Pinch!
Oh.
I think you feel growth's good. That's alright. Yeah, you're done. Alright, now it's my turn.
You're done.
You made a change?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, okay. out of MP.
We can do it.
Okay.
Come on, wait, keep it there,
Ooh, nice. Alright,
we're good.
Nice. Yep.
I mean, I don't know if we're gonna make it, but you can say.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh,
I got it.
Dang. That hurt.
We got one.
Going to roll to three.
Yeah, he's just gonna.
Oh my
nice.
God.
That was big.
Yeah.
Oh, the juice!
I know!
Fireball fire.
Die.
Oh, nice. Yes!
Well done.
Yeah. I'll be willing to do that.
Is that a jab in pause?
Yeah, ooh, there
I
want to
give you some juice, but it's just lining up.
Yeah, that was fun.
Nicely done.
I did not eat a substantial enough to think about it. I should have had some.
Oh, you can have some more waste, dude.
Yeah.
I don't want to.
No, don't worry about it.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
We got 4-quarter pizza.
We'll take care of it. I'll take care of it later. I'm sorry, I didn't realize I was actually hungry. But then again, it's also 9:42. Okay.
Oh, nice. Another boss guy.
Yeah.
Secret boss.
Secret boss in the dick.
Yeah, well, you know.
Surprised
me. Hey, man,
I knew the boss
light.
Was up there. I didn't know you would charge him
you
in the dick. Yeah, you're right. I should have known.
11, the boss we have yet to conquer, Brambleton.
Well, Brambleton, thank you, sir. Thank you for my life. God, you took your stuff out of me.
Joints.
Yes. Yeah. Well,
oops, skip him.
I mean, should we?
Mm. Secret dick boss. It's true.
Secret dick boss.
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, he's Joe.
I hit the wrong one.
What's up?
What do you know?
Yeah, you do.
Nice. Alright. That's all it works.
Yeah, well done.
Which one is a jalapeno peach?
Oh, these are good, sir. Mm. Oh, yeah, we got plenty of snacks, too. We got bee snaps.
How long has it been for a pizza?
It should be here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like within the next 5 minutes.
I'm hungry.
Yeah!
It's about rough sapphire.
Oh, we're up to 2 viewers.
Cassie and her Xbox.
These are good.
Yeah. Those are really good.
Yeah.
Yeah, please eat them, because otherwise I won't.
Hey, what do we think here?
I don't know. I'm just going to try to spread them out. That's my, like, strategy to begin with.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Well, what? We're going to go after, let's go after this little guy. Okay, do they like hiccup a little bit when they get attacked?
No,
timeline?
I don't think so. No.
There is no hiccup.
We can get that. We can get spins.
Try it.
Get your fucking dick.
That's a good idea.
Cass, Dad showed me the video of little Val bouncing on the bouncer, and that's pretty good. Watching it in the ass. It's a good thing for any to watch.
Oh yeah, they're down there, right? Are they?
Yeah. My phone's down there. Look at that.
Well done, Vince.
All right, one was confession.
Confessions. In Brambleton.
I'm
left.
Sorry. Do we want to go left or up left?
Either way. Bill Nye.
Bill Nye.
Yes, the Brambles still hurt. There it is. I think while we can watch Steve play RE6.
That sounds like a money idea. I mean, we'll start right out in Jake's campaign.
Yep.
Yeah. Why the fuck not? Right? Why not?
Camus and I ran into some serious controller issues.
I feel
issues.
Like we got our money's worth out of that game.
Yeah.
We played through it twice.
Yeah, we did.
Played through it twice. Just still didn't beat Ada's game.
No. I played through it with good. Jay, too. There's one like that earlier, too.
At one point, it was a sign. Yeah! Yes, I really think the voice you gave our little guy is a genius.
What does she say to start that? The girl in that song?
I'm scared. Where are we going?
Into the dark of black forest.
Wait, you should be scared, I guess.
Yeah.
Demon Man is telling you your name.
What song is this?
It's Dark Black Forest.
From
DDR.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
All right, let's do a little play sample. Let me
hold up.
We'll do it later. No, I thought better of it.
Alright.
I thought better of it.
I mean, we do have phones.
Well, I also want to mute it so that we don't get blocked or anything.
So what are we watching? We want to watch this.
What is Drunk Little Crow?
Oh yeah, what are you doing? Pick up some music.
Alright, where are we going here?
Ooh.
Oh, she has a quest. Universal Cypher Quest.
Yeah. There's a scarecrow back there. Not doing his job.
There's a lot.
He's not, is he?
Wow. Well, there's not any scarecrows over there. Is this where we need to be? I mean, I know this is where we need to be, but there's something.
Yeah, you gotta talk to the guy.
Okay, here we go.
She actually joined his party.
Oh, that's enough. In great time. Oh, excuse me, sir. Have you seen the sun or moon within this well?
Woo! It's power now.
Yeah. Oh, wait for the call.
Bro. That was bearded man. It's not.
Yeah.
It's not an old firefly.
Most certainly not, can't you see?
Put your crown says faux.
It does.
What do you say?
It's not a real crown. It's a faux crown.
It's a faux crown. Interesting, isn't it?
Yeah, fascinating.
Faux-cinating.
I'm all getting put in all castes.
Am I right or am I right? Am I right?
You're right.
See that 12-quarter pizza?
It's 9.
My pizza has 90 corners. 90 corners, hey, my pizza. Alright, we'll break her then.
I mean, Steve can keep playing this.
Yeah, no break for Steve.
He can control the other dude with his dick.
And Zounds, Dark Queen, curse my king to bear. Let's go down on a short span.
Steve
Bird's
pizza was pretty good. His wings are pretty tight.
Do they?
Can we get a smaller box for the wings, please?
Alright, can you take a little peek at the wings? Take a little peeker.
A little peeker.
Oh, I see what they did. The corners, I explained it perfectly.
That was pretty good, Steve. Oh, I see what they did.
We'll be back.
Yeah, I got the pitcher's in the dishwasher.
Have some wings, Steve.
Yeah.
No, I'll get you guys back there.
I don't worry about it.
So are these wings?
They're tiny. You got to remember that.
Yeah, we do.
You know, so Mario's usability test was first one was go to a website and order. Try to find a few good horse and pizza, just starting with Google. So I did that. It was funny because it was specifically ordering pizza, so it made me perfect as the novice user.
Oh, yeah, right.
The next was go to the Papa John's website and order from there. And that website is a mess.
Oh,
yeah. Is it a mess?
Yeah. Yeah, and so here's the funny thing is that with Google, I just typed in pizza area code, master pizza website. There's a button that said order pizza online.
Okay.
That was one. Papa John's, I had to do a little poke to find the order pizza. And then it was this dumb Java animation with pizza on it. And I had to order a custom pizza, and I couldn't find the stupid button for custom pizza. Yes, it was right in front of my face, but it took me 20 minutes to find it because the art direction was just so bad.
Right.
My eyes just skipped right over it.
It was top left
of this grid, sandwiched between like popular choices and custom choices. Cool. So I was trying to find the custom choice. You couldn't just go to any pizza and customize it. You had to click on the custom. It was weird.
Those are good wings. Just tiny.
Mm-hmm. This 8-quarter pizza is great.
You know what I do appreciate though is the ample amount of sausage.
Mm-hmm.
I love me some sausage.
We can put something on the watch.
I'll pick it up again.
That was.
Cassie's sending the sneaky guy.
You don't owe us anything, bro.
I owe you guys much. invaluable treasure of your friendship. Ruins has it.
So, like, I'm always thankful for.
Yay.
Good guy, 6.0.
Mm. Sometimes it's put to the test. That's a little RA6, yeah. RA6 humor, I got, you know, heck.
Yeah.
RA6 humor that we got, you continue to get.
Good enough.
Yeah. I mean, we got a lot of RA6 for it being horrible, horrible. You know.
A lot of RA6.
Yeah.
You know these lines?
Those are good. Everything's good.
This acorn pizza is fantastic.
Yeah, it's pretty tasty.
I can see why you pay a premium for it. Those extra corners are worth it.
Corners are full of flavor.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't know why I'm sitting over here. I thought we were walking.
It's all right.
Well, it's getting boring.
That's true. So many like partial, like super close-ups of people's faces.
It was a lot harder to take pictures back then. Like, by camera, you were limited to 26 pictures. Mm-hmm. There he is. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's good. This is an awesome picture.
Was that one?
This is actually a really cool portrait, in a way.
Rick Hayes!
Yeah. Sitting by himself. Actually, I like that. What about this foot on the bottom right?
There's a lot of questions.
That's the soul of the picture. Diane Simone. And you.
No way.
Yeah. She and I have been trying to organize a meetup for about a year and a half.
You're the old boy now.
I know. Yeah. Yeah. Really cool. Mm-hmm. So good. So kitsch.
Who's that?
Hanslack and Harry Kitsch.
This Hanslack?
Mm-hmm.
How about that?
Yeah.
This was our freshman year.
Sure was.
The same school.
But,
yes!
Jose, can
you stop?
You got Jose?
That's Jose.
Oh my god.
That's a...
I told you I ran into him randomly at my friend's party last year.
Oh, yeah.
No? No, my friend Jason.
Oh, maybe you did.
Yeah, just yeah. Ran into him randomly. He's pretty cool. He's a cool dude.
Yeah, he's real good. He's a cool family.
Mm-hmm. I didn't see him recent.
Yeah.
There's so many of Cardinal.
He had a style. Definitely had a style. Yeah, this is, yeah.
You were like Greek.
This doesn't have the picture, does it?
What's the picture?
The one where I'm sitting in the ride taking a nap and a couple right behind me is making
a nap. No, I don't think it does. It's got this.
That's a double.
Oh, it must be the same paladin. Oh, yeah, here's what
they did. Very nice. Excellent. More dark pictures of Star Wars.
Check this one out.
What do we got?
Richard McGinnis.
Yes, and Matt,
Albert.
Yeah. Well, we are looking at pictures of our Disney World trip from 1996. Ryan found these photos. There's a lot of charm in these pictures.
That's an ad, I suppose.
It is. Yeah. Palm tree.
I think you have the rest of the wings in here.
For sure?
Yeah, yeah, definitely. This eight-quarter pizza is filling me.
Sounds like a bad pizza. Now, Zos. Mm-hmm. Why did you take a picture of the rest of this?
Well, I don't know.
Not. Yeah, why is it?
I've only had one!
Okay, okay.
Yeah,
all of them.
Yeah,
good. It's very tasty sauce.
Yeah, fruit chili bread or whatever. I'm a like the sours.
Soundtrack for this game. Yeah, so Cassie, every one of these pictures is, has the subject out of focus and in the corner of the
It was the style back then.
Yeah, no, it's definitely good. That's cool.
I'm gonna
toss this book.
Yeah.
Now, if I went to Rick's, this would have been the entree.
That's true. Yes. And my entree would have been Manny's.
Yep. Happy ass. Happy ass.
Was that our last time there?
Yeah, I haven't gone back.
What happened?
When we went to Rick's for the burger night, this was back when they got over. Yeah.
Really?
Well, as Ryan said, I'm always annoyed when restaurants see me talk off and on about ordering burger.
Yeah.
But all of the orders were screwed up.
Mm-hmm.
None of them were that good. Munger ordered this hamburger that had a very distinct description. It had a pineapple slab that was at 1.2 years old burger, which was not at all mentioned in the description. He ate it.
It's true.
It's huge. Ryan kept asking for mayonnaise, and when he finally brought it, he just plates on his
food. Yeah, the more mayonnaise in the world has.
I had to take a picture of it. My burger had charred tinfoil on it. And not like a tiny piece, like charred tinfoil on it. That's why I decided it's just a good.
I've had some good burger nights there.
Oh, I have, but then it's like...
You're right, it's like...
They dove down, but sometimes...
Thinking back on it, too, it's always something. I remember one time, we waited a long time
with
that waitress.
Yeah. And I remember she said, I made a half price for you guys.
Yeah, that's true.
Just stuff like that.
Yeah.
I once ordered a burrito, and it was a salad. That was not...
That's pretty far off.
I felt lied to. It wasn't even that good. It's just...
You ate it.
What was I gonna do? Like, no, but it was actually, it was the thing that I ordered.
Oh, really?
Yes. It was just like, it was an unwrapped, it was like an unwrapped.
It was like a salad burrito.
With mostly lettuce. So, that was not what I ordered. I ordered a burrito. It's, I mean, it's kind of expensive. It's like,
no, it's very expensive. You know,
just
oh, yeah, that's what happens when you're wrestling.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, that's the thing, they probably got so much foot traffic. It doesn't matter, they don't have to be in top of the.
Well, it's also like, that's, you know, like a traditional charcuterie
restaurant.
Right. Yeah,
but,
you know,
but that doesn't mean it's good.
No.
I mean, I give them another chance at some point, but I was really put off by
that.
Yeah.
It was a crap show.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so
they offered me this thing.
It wasn't that busy.
No, it wasn't. There was no reason for everything to be wrong.
They had like a 10-year-old kid running food out or something around.
Yeah, he's the son of
the
owner.
I know him.
Yeah.
He's always pretty jazzed about delivering food.
Especially when I'm cooking puppies.
Yeah, that's right.
Every single time. It's pretty cool.
So. Oh,
so good.
That was really good. Man, that 4-quarter pizza.
Each quarter was a flavor explosion.
Mm-hmm. It really filled a lot of food.
It's good. Yep.
No.
I can't.
Take a look.
I can do that.
Yeah. You should have more sushi.
I'm going to take birthday. I do like the sausage ratio that looks good.
That was a great sausage.
That looks like a good sausage.
It is. I hate pizzas that have like one sausage per slice.
Yeah.
And I'm like, I just ordered a cheese pizza with a smattering of sausage.
Mm-hmm. Anyways, I'm hungry.
How many corners is it, says Cassie? Yeah. Alright. Here we go.
And get back in it?
Yeah. For a little bit. What time is it? 10 away?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, when do we want to call it?
I can't go too much longer, but...
We should definitely check out the guy who just joined your party, because he's awesome.
Did he join our party? He seems to not be a joint. Oh, what's this? There's a little snail or something. I don't think he joined us. Oh, wait. Oh, we gotta go into the wall.
You said you cast spells.
Hi, princess. I'm one of the best.
The well will be put to the test.
Rah, Finn here. Oh, bro, do not call me princess.
Is that something? All right, there we go. Finn has joined the party. There's death in the face. Oh, I'm using juice.
Don't you dare!
In the human mouth. Oh, wait. Oh, we can only have two in our party. So.
Ooh.
Let's try him out.
Good.
He's got Knock, he's got Wildfire, he's got Monsoon, he's got Lightning Strike.
Yeah, he's got...
He's got stuff, he's got stuff.
He's got stuff.
He's quick.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, he's no joke.
Definitely the guy we want.
Fire resistant.
That one might not like lightning.
Okay.
Yep. Wow, monster damage.
It's our boy.
That's the boy right there. How many corners does the human have to get out of here?
Calm down, master, your fear.
They're not really afraid when I am, Rose. You could have just disappeared.
Yeah.
Rough Ruby. You could call her to me.
I like the different buckets in the background.
Yeah. And the guy. Face.
Oh, yeah. Water.
He's up.
Oh.
Okay, let's see what we got. He can't be vulnerable to water. I guess he could.
I don't know.
But
he's down here around.
Why are you living in the bottom of the well?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try it though.
Right.
I'm not sure. Oh, he might be fired.
Bubble him.
Definitely interrupted his ace.
Yeah. It was not very
fire. Yeah. Why don't they tell you?
I like how they tell you too.
Do the math. You know.
You pay attention.
I'm saying do the math.
Do the math. This is one number bigger than the other.
Yeah. It's just kind of fatiguing because it's dumb.
Yeah, I agree.
Like, when you're just looking at what number is better than the other one.
I mean, it depends how much you get into a game, you know?
Well, you also have to try a bunch. Like, I'd rather just say...
Like, but at some point after you play, like, a bajillion RPGs,
yeah.
I don't really want to do a trial all the time.
Brian, you with the beard? Are you a magician?
I see your point, though. I mean, I'm not
saying
it doesn't have its place.
Come to the circus and...
Well, I mean, it's interesting. I mean, you break down any game,
she's
and all of it
to audition.
Together kind of, you know, makes the feel and the look of it. And
yeah. Like on stage, are you kidding? Might as well feed me to the griffin. The writers went home. They just left.
That worked out.
Sorry.
Yeah. It is. It's true.
Oh, no. We're now going to get through.
Remember the ball
in
the tree?
Oh, my God. Do not play. Wait and see.
Where is it? Oh, up top.
Charity.
I hope it doesn't lead to Brian.
That's a weak one.
That is a weak one.
Oh. What's down here?
He says to his butthole.
I got the hook.
Lovelix comes to
law. Oh yeah, by the way.
Oh, there you go. What do we got? This is nice. We're in.
Ooh, we're gonna get to an extra one.
All filled up.
He's got 7.
What's her like her final thing? It's in the tree.
Who's?
Yeah.
Yours?
Another halve damage.
Yeah. 35% for 4 turns, that's pretty good.
That is pretty good.
Yeah,
that's a lot.
Cost me one. Oh no, that's one.
Again, yeah. Yeah.
Okay, what should we do with this?
Yeah. Ooh. Mm-hmm. Yeah, maybe you should be like our big wizard guy. That might be something new.
Knock. Excuse me. What do you think?
I guess you just pick one and go.
Lightning, go.
Yeah! He also needs Occupy.
Yeah, he does.
Looks like we can craft,
What? Hold up.
What did you say about it? Does it auto-save?
A gift. I guess you can send it to someone?
Oh, yeah, you can send it. You gotta be on, like, Uplay or something.
Which one should we make?
Do one of each, as the tip suggests, to get the ref.
Ref dinged. Do it all?
Sure.
What's the rough diamond do?
Takes.
Oh, that little sneak.
He's a sneaker. Just like scratching Steve's stuff or something.
That's
rough diamond! You increased me by one! Alright. Well, what do you think? Should we.
What's it do?
Increase speed by one.
Increase speed.
Ooh, earn an additional 5% XP from each button. Increase casting speed by 3%.
Yeah, diamonds all around.
I like that.
I like casting speed, I like speed.
Yeah, let's do them both.
Do them.
Yeah.
And why not? We'll throw it back.
Sure. Oh, there's some. Oh, don't get penetrated.
Yeah, it slows down the penetrati. A bit little in, dude.
What was good? Lightning?
Yes. Lightning's good against Wolcha.
Yeah, they were resistant to fire.
Right, okay.
Then you can, I guess, change her Oculi next time you get a shed dance, get to my exit to do that. Of course, this guy's so low. Shivering Touche.
Whoa.
Ooh, cool. I've never seen an all spell.
We're gone.
Don't you take that, Mike? Devastation.
Devastation. Interrupted. Devastation.
I love that song.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Look.
Bubble!
That might be the cue. Where are we going, Donnie?
That door you was open.
I'm doing some terrible work with these doors.
Terrible doorways.
Yeah.
I'm ashamed.
Try that door there.
Judy Dubs.
You just missed like four doors.
An attraction station! Tamis, we played some myth the other day.
Some myth?
Myth. We played some myth.
And a couple random dudes made the mistake of joining our game.
I like Pete's birthday card.
No, thank you. I'm glad you liked
it. Yeah,
it was fun. Yeah, that was great. It was a spit of it.
What were you saying?
A couple random dudes joined our game.
Oh, so funny.
So of course we did the game where you just type something. Just type something whenever someone shows up. Yeah, let's do quick.
Probably try to do this candle down by the third zone.
It was just really funny. Like, we got three plays, really especially, you know, like, because they wanted to play the game seriously, sort of. Like, they were cool guys. But, of course, like, we do stuff like kill all of our own dudes on purpose right off the outset or something.
Oh, great.
It was really fun.
They kept blaming Bob as the host for screwing around, even though it was just us controlling it.
It was good.
I wish we could, like...
Like, it wasn't, like, a public... Like, they just joined our game. So we're like, well, whatever.
Oh, okay.
It wasn't like we went to someone else's game and screwed them up.
Rurik has been killed.
Rurik has been killed.
Oh yeah, she still levels up even though she's not in the main pocket.
Does she not get the same rate or something?
I don't know that. All I know is I checked to see if she still leveled up. I'm assuming she does. Scar doesn't like well.
You shouldn't have put fire on my
Maybe go for fire also with the other. Parent. Parent girl.
And now I'm going to burn. I'm out of spell tonight. God! I'm sad myself. Quick, give me some mint. Calm my nerves.
Why would I carry mint?
No mint? What's in the bags?
Why are you so upset? I do not see.
My grandmother's very bad.
We shall find the cure. Do not dismay.
I wish I never got out today.
You and me too, baby.
That was the head guy you saw earlier.
Yeah.
Victory rave.
Yeah.
Oh.
Steve. Oh, man, they're just gonna give us health at the end of it.
Yeah, that's true.
And there's health everywhere.
Green lighting. Shut off in 3 minutes.
Turn your mouth.
No, any more. Whoa!
Green one, you might be able to interrupt.
Green one?
You might be able to go in the cast.
What's good against green?
I don't remember what's
good against
green.
I know. Just to interrupt it.
Just interrupt? That's our water. Alright.
Green.
Alright. Hold on. There we go. Didn't work. Whoa!
Up.
Nice. There we go.
Unfortunately, that's wrong. I need to get some shit.
Lick the flame.
You're gonna, yeah, you didn't really know. I'll try to slow blue if you can knock
him. Yeah, let's do that. Nice.
Ooh, nice. Oh! What the fuck?
Oh, that's...
It did paralyze him.
Right in the mids.
White and blue.
Yeah, it's not gonna catch him.
Oh!
Maybe oh, yes! This is actually great. That'll knock him back. Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's better.
Now we're gonna stun him.
Oh, look at that shit.
Oh! Now we're talking.
Wait. Hey, look at that, he's fire resistant.
I can't imagine. Oh, water resistant, though.
Nice.
Okay, that turned around in a very good way.
Yeah.
Well done, Tim.
That was a good fight, Tim.
Thanks. I didn't realize that was ups. Magic fire. Magic fire.
From the world. How come we can't flip around? Bitch, they better not be free. Lift the curse and the capella.
That's a good flying sound.
What a curious basin.
It shows you what your heart is craving. Have a look. It's worth it, right?
Please, it's over here. I'm sorry. I'm going to wait your speech, please.
My aurora, my heart, broken. Look great. Doctor, your grace.
Father. Make your magic again, quick.
Hey, next ones.
I am going to be sick.
I think that will do it for me.
Yeah, we can call it.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
Thank you, sir. That's good.
Yeah, that was a lot of fun.
A lot of fun. I'm digging it. It's cool. It's
cool. Frowny face.
Yeah.
It is like a frowny face. Like it's terrifying frowny face.
Excommunicated frowny face.
Tell me that.
Hey!
Yeah, this is pretty much exactly where I'm at.
Oh, nice. Well, now you can play on your game, so we can catch up again.
Yay! Finn!
Grandpa, Grandpa, you see me?
None of that! Come here, Carola! That was the dot, dot, dot.
It totally was. Look at the look on her face.
She left to lose.
Brinkus.
Oh, please, madame.
Thank you, madame. Up here, bro. We're a fan now, Ziggy. Soft gun is Lamania.
I wish I could be. What? What? What?
It's coming.
I fear that my father, on purpose, been lost.
Exactly.
The lady's flint, that is somebody can do for his cross.
He's grand.
His nose were clever. Did he show you that video that some guy playing Super Mario?
He told me about
it.
So,
yeah.
What's my mission?
not even the weather.
Wait, what are they gonna rhyme it with?
Better.
Are you ready? And somehow I feel a little better.
You ask.
I didn't. Do this.
It's true.
Shoot, let me talk to someone else now.
Yeah, I wonder when those unlock. Yeah, you can hold on to them.
Where should we get them?
Sure. I wonder if there's like a... wait, did it save?
There's like a little icon.
Yeah, if they're way, yeah, you're good.
Okay, we'll find out.
That's a neat little game.
Yeah, I like
it. Yeah, I think it's fun.
Real cool.
I like being the blob.
You're a great blob.
I think it's a good...
you guys have a good tandem.
It's a nice little co-op mechanic.
I like that. I'm pretty impressed with that.
Yeah. And it's more than just, like, you're doing a lot.
Right, yeah, exactly. Really,
like, it really affects the course of the battle.
Right, yeah, it's beautiful.
So I'm very okay with the telling you outright. In this particular game, I think it works. Telling you outright the resistance.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Because, I mean, like, the co-op mechanic is, like, actively just fudging the speed stats and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Why not?
It's interesting to me, though, like, the subtleties of making a game.
Yeah.
Like, if you were making a game, like, all that little stuff would totally affect, like,
yeah,
the feel of the game, up, yeah. Like, how it would, you know, play out, how the totally. Experience is.
It's all done for a reason.
Right, exactly.
One way or the other, intentionally or not, it all comes in.
Well, even just, those status ailment spells work 100% of the time, right? I think that's... I always hated it, old RPGs, when they were trying to use poison or paralysis, and it never fucking worked.
Yeah, because you as a player, and then you just rule that out.
Yeah,
you're like, well, this is worth it.
Yeah.
So it's very interesting like that.
Yeah, I
always appreciate the game that had a lot of things in it, and you actually used everything in it. Whereas opposed to having a lot of stuff in it, but you only use like 10% of it.
Right, because when you're a good player, you realize what's working and what's not.
Yeah.
And then you kind of like separate the wheat from the chaff.
Yep.
Right?
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir.
So it's interesting. Yeah, I mean, like, a real good game would have thought within everything.
Yes.
Right? So maybe you play a certain way or another way, right? But then you're utilizing everything.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
And that's true. I'm trying to think of what game that reminds me of. Where, like, on different difficulty levels, you needed, like, different strategies and items to use.
Yeah.
I don't know. I was just watching a speedrun on the internet.
Probably
wasn't
Portal
2. Skyward Sword was one of the games like that.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
Because on hard mode, like, you don't get hearts at all in the wild.
Yeah.
And every hit takes 2 hearts off.
Oh, that's huge.
And so, like, a lot of the medals you got on the first playthrough you never really used because you didn't need it. But on the second playthrough, like, you needed that shit.
Yeah.
You know, all the various potions that you never really used and... It's fun. I haven't played it in about a week and a half. I'm right at the point where I'm about to get to the sand ocean.
The pirate ship. Oh, I really like that bit. I thought that was cool.
That was a really cool part.
That was a really cool part. Okay, so you're done. Thank y'all.
Yes.
A lot of fun.
Yeah. We got a lot of good butter snaps for next time.
A lot of good butter snaps.
Good night, everybody.